Alright guys, XFA Shogun here, bringing you some survival and farm. Oh shit, no, I meant to play a little solo there. Right, aye, so I'm bringing you some survival and farm. I'll just do that. Aye, so, I'm almost quarter of the way there with my the headshots, and I've got, another month to go, because it's been a week since the game's been out today, or yesterday, I think so. But I'm not be playing that much zombies, so I should be trying to. I will be better at it, but me and my pal played to level 28 on Nuketown Zombies, and I got like some ridiculous amount of headshots. Like, it was good, but I didn't really like transit, cause not really up to zombies, but I like training on the farm because it's a good map. But I've kind of got to grips to zombies now. My first video, I just completely terrible. Transit's the only problem is that we're going to do the split screen. Now, the worst thing about farm is I can't find a gun to get a heat shot right off the start, because there's only an Olympia. And I don't know where the M14 is. I think it must be in the map. They always give you the option of the two guns, but I'm just unable to find it. I've looked everywhere for it. I'll find it in one go with this. Do you know where it is, Jimmy? I know the MP5 is on the wall up there. Galvan Knuckles, never even. I'm not even. I'm not even bought them yet. Nah, it has to be here. They always give you the option, but I just don't know where it is. Is it maybe on the side of that? I hate that. See that fire nonsense. Is that a joke? Right, it has to be somewhere. There's no way it isn't in this map. I just need to find it. Maybe on the side of a truck. Jim, maybe on the side of the truck or the tractor. Right, well, basically what I do in this map is just run about like headless chicken, avoiding getting killed, basically. But Done. Oh, fuck myself. Boom. Hate this gun so much. 2 for 2, bro. Come on in. This one. Boom. Right. 6 for 6. There we go. There we go. Come on. Aye, so we're bringing you one more zombies. I think I'll play that next. Right, next. Oh, I've not heard that yet. I think that's a hint. I forget about that, revive. I have a sim funny, I've got a chest infection, but I shouldn't really, because it's not like. Keep me nasally. Oh yeah. Like a mouse. You're telling me to watch behind me. I thought when there's nobody there, I end up getting hit. Oh. Now that's interesting. These zombies have got blue eyes right off the start. Like, in the last when I played Nuketown, they didn't hear that, but I'm trying to. Do you think I could get heat shots with Olympia? I tried dead hard. Let's go. Boom. Boom. Just ignore that bomb. Try and get the zombies around here, shoot them in the face. Maybe zombies. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna get double slapped, man. I'm telling you right now, I'm getting double slapped. Oh shit, that zombie's not gonna count, I hate you. Oh no, I did! Yes, nice one! Right, I just need to do that for one more round. Open that up, get the MP5, run about. Alright, so the reason why I've not been uploading videos in the last couple of weeks, I've been really busy with like working out and stuff. Really had a little time to do it. didn't really have any motivation, didn't have any new games, and for the past week, basically, I've not uploaded a video of zombies because I was just getting terms about really getting good at it again, because you've got to understand, the last time I played zombies, I was a savage and was getting to, like, consistently around 20 and getting 200 plus headshots at every game, and then I've got to deal with being shit and not being able to get any headshots and getting nowhere I couldn't find any trains really the first day because I didn't like jump about. Oh wow, that was close. See the fire, just the Treyarch have designed this just so it's like hard to train. Oh shit man, that with the blue eyes it looks scarier I think, even though blue isn't really a scary colour. Oh fuck me, you're on fire. But I know these rounds start dead slow, but probably have to break it up because I'll get a wee bit far. I think I'll get to maybe 15 or something if I'm lucky. Alright, shit, why are you not dying? Right, let's get everybody together. Have I still? 22 for 22, this is awesome. Okay. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. If I don't give myself a 50 without missing 9 headshots. Oh man, oh shit. Missing all the gillers. Oh well, maybe the up the Olympia's accuracy on this map. Do you think when you're in transit you can break that and run out there? See, that always sounds really scary. Now if I remember correctly, this is a 750. I can run upstairs, purchase myself a quality firearm, save up for Juggernaut. Fuck, still Olympia aiming. Oh fuck, missed too. And I've not got heat shots only on as well, because that is complete cheating. That shows no level of accuracy. That's what I was going to prove, because I prefer it. I'm just going to buy ammo. They gently jump up. I know they can jump up there. I was gonna get the double points.
Carpenter.
It's weird hearing Rektofen's voice. I'm just gonna grab that for you. Boom. Come on, box man. Come on, box. See what you can give me. See what you can give me. Should have spent that fucking ammo. Right, let's get a train going. So what I usually do, guys, is I stand here. But you probably all watch Syndicate, and I'm not going to be really that big. So you've already understood. Whatever Syndicate does, you probably copy because he's the one of the best. No. Holy shit. Right. Stand next to there again. Wow, he was going for a big flurry. As long as he doesn't have hands like Rampage Jackson, then I'm alright. Jake, that'd be good to get zombies like I just like fucking lay you on drive. But they were dead slow. They were dead slow, so if you got caught by them, you deserve to take over. Did I buy ammo? Let's go, ladies. Wait, I've got to stop doing that because that'll be a different rate. Aye, and if anybody knows how the zombies like emblems work, come on, just inform me because I've not got. Trust me to buy ammo. I like how there isn't any dogs anywhere as well. So that's a good. I like dogs. The only thing it was good for was ensuring a max ammo, but let's be fair, they fixed the drops. Come on, Hamar, Hamar, Hamar. Far, that'll do, because that's a good headshot gun. Watch this. Oh, no fucking missing everything. Okay, you. Okay. I can see that. I can see the need to stay alive. Fucking hell. Why are you not diving? I take your fucking head off. What? See, my headshot ratio starts going down when I need to use fully automatic. See, I never usually train like this. This was stupid. Don't do it like this. That's reverse the way you should do it. She's fast. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Can they not?
Holy shit! Holy shit, man, I had to do like three first exits. Oh no, I'm going to do this. You're gonna stand back there now, zombies. Alright, full settings is enough to get away. This must be incredibly boring for some people. Wow. Really, man? Really? My heat shot is. I start out good. It's when I start getting careless and just concentrating on dropping them. So... Okay, that's a pretty good headshot gun, too. Okay, bitch. You gonna shoot? Okay, maybe no. I use this gun online all the time. It's probably my favourite gun. Even though I've got the Type 25 in gold, right, I've used it, like, nearly all my kills come for that gun. I enjoyed it. It was a good, like, base gun, but compared to this's accuracy, it's just not. But this has got a flaw, like, it's no, like, you can't, it's hard to get shots when folk are out of position, like, see, when they're all together, it's good. Holy shit. Oh no, no, she's gonna slap. Why did she slap me in my ear? Trick shot!
Double points.
Oh, daddy, man. Daddy. Oh, yeah. Get this, motherfucker. You eat that in the face. See, that was bad headshot, guy, because, I would missed an awful lot of heads there. Right, I'm trying to figure out what I was doing. I was watching Fraser, I remember watching Fraser. It was a Halloween episode. And he came as like Martian or King or something. No, it wasn't, it was Benjamin Franklin, I think it was. Or James Jefferson, so one American guy. Okay, we get Carpenter 2. We're gonna pop your head off. Boom. Well, I'm doing mighty fine for myself. Right. Paddy, remember what happened last time you tried to get Jug? Nah, no Jug. Double tap. The guy just joined the party is a retard with a square heat. Wow, look how fast I reload. I can't say chest, chips, or cheese. Shish. Kinda like Sean Connery, to be honest. Ollie. Right, side step. Palm off, side step, star step, palm off. Ah, that's how I was doing it. See that? Tight pack. That's what I'm calling tight pack. I mean, you run in a line around this. That's a loose pack. Right. Just like the slave trade. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, no! You dirty bastards. Right, this is how we're making crawlers, okay? Ooh! Okay, ladies. How you like my nails, our best? Probably isn't it a crawler. The crawlers can jump up there with their legs. As far as, it's quite, that's impressive. That impressed me, if I'm honest. Really?
Okay, time to I'm just gonna kill that guy. It's great, since it's double points. I'll be doing for headshots, right? We're talking missing 50, so we're at 30 to the side, really.
It can only get the low, it can only decrease from here.
Okay, bitch, you not do that again. Dun, 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 dun. Wow! Wow! Okay, you gonna get trick shotted. Oh, yeah. They might hear something to do with electricity if that makes them go to sleep. Maybe that's why their eyes are blue now. Okay, everybody. All aboard! Ah, but I can't quote Syndicate because he will shoot me down with all his lawyers. As a great man once said, all aboard the rape train. There's an art to the rape train, there's a few yins a day. Syndicate is the pure master at it, right? But I'm maybe a loose pack rape train guy. I'm going to the really tight pack, like running in circles. Like that's a talent in itself. See, they slow zombies, man. They've been doing a lot of damage to me recently. Oh yeah. Oh shit! I was supposed to go. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk it, guys. Does it make my triple tap gun great? Actually, it's a quad burst now, not a 3 round. That's a quad burst, look. 32, 28. Oh, fuck! Oh, aye, that makes it. Somebody warned me about that today. Then he threw it next to a perk either, it turns it off. Oh, that fucking that sucks! That's why monkey bombs are so much superior. Also, guys, on transit, see if you like run down there in their train. It's awesome. It just works. Like, if you run down there, go in the circles, it's great. Yes! Jimmy, we're gonna call this episode The Art of the Rape Train. You wonder why I leave insta kills? There's an obvious fact. I'm a headshot guy. Get bash the boots. Because the FM file now loses its effectiveness. I get probably lose it at 80 to be honest, but. Come on, we want a hammer here. Give us a hammer. Oh, we're talking double pistols here, are we? Come on, give me my gun. Give me my gun. Oh, fuck that shit. No, the cap. Probably the cap for it would be acceptable. Okay, we're gonna. All aboard! All aboard the rape train! Holy shit, really? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, guys. We're gonna do all this stuff. They're gonna cause problems. Okay, we're gonna get you on a big line. Everybody get in a uniform line. Turn around and expect a bullet in their face. Is that my time? Was that a bomb? What a bomb and shit. I'm gonna get that. Okie dokies. I'm gonna leave this because that's a good gun. Holy shit. Come on, give me my gun. Are you really gonna do me like that? Is that the last one, yeah? Holy shit, I'm a shit sniper. Come on. I should really leave crawlers. But I had to get that bomb. So I had the ammo pretty much. Are you really gonna do me? That's really how you're gonna. I need to blow myself up. Oh, there we go. Oh, I fucking hear that gun. I thought it was a Gleel or not. Come on, last go, last go, last go, last go. Oh my god. Oh my fucking word. Oh, that was close as well. Right, this is a piece of shit, so I'm gonna need to train really hard. Watch, this won't even drop them. Right, guys, we'll come here, and I come round here. We all go round around the roses. Round around the roses. A tissue, you're all fall down. Oh, did it, did it, did it. Oh, did it, did it. I fucking hate the guns I got. Do you think that'll count? When I stand up? What are you fucking? Oh man. Ah well, round 12's not bad. Oh! Missed 100 heads. Right, well anyway, me and Jamie's gonna play a double game, but it's gonna be a p**n in the arse because we're gonna have to split screen it. Right, so, thanks for watching guys, that's XXF Shogun, and you've been watching The Art of the Rape Train. Right, bye!